am I supposed to go against three assholes? Like, literally, no way of getting the fuck out. Fuck, gosh. No. Is there a way to get past all this bullshit? Wait. Did they block those holes? Oh, they were smart. Smart cookies. Smart cookies. Fuck. Okay, I have no choice. Oh, fuck. I am so not going back out there. Oh, shit. Breaking my sack. Oh, thank gosh. I was like, how the hell was it good to pass this shit? Yeah, it is. Okay. Thank gosh. Oh, shit. Oh, man. What's up with this? This ain't no Kodak moment. Heavy. Oh, shattered glass. Okay. Dragging. Crushed to death. Oh, that sure as ain't no accident. Statue stone. So sorry. Undo. Statue stones and to crushed. Pick that. Improvise weapon. So sorry. Yo, dog. There's one more clue missing. You gotta find it. Wait, I saw something. There we go. Crushing impact. Now we conclude this investigation. Superman.
No! stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry.
Shit, it's pretty fucked up shit.
What else did he do here?
Kicked some ass and took up names. Damn it. Is there a kitty here somewhere? Oh, I kick it through here. There better be no demons here. Fuck, eh. Man, it's food. All the ways. What's up with that? What's up, guy? Oh, man. Not yet. Can't analyze that. Twisted, yes. So, yes, she's scared, obviously. Well, then I could think about why the killer murdered. Kind of obvious, lady.
We have cocktails already.
Okay, all right, everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception now. Everybody,
let me through.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Hey,
oh,
hey,
hey,
it's a little.
Let me go. Let me go. He's here.
Look, you need to back off.
Oh, wow. My gosh, I could still see them from out there. Fuck. And they have so many hiding places in here, you would think demons would be around everywhere. Yo. Okay, everything's just glowing. I'm assuming it's stuff I could use. Fuck. Jeez.
I try to protect Iris. Sure, that won't make it sting any less for Joy. Damn it all.
What's up with this guy? Get her. Staring, discovered, hiding, discovered. Yo. So he did that, yes.
But I don't think she's the most ideal roommate. A little rough around the edges, but I'm sure you like the room, and in time you'll both get along really well.
Don't worry, I can get along with most anyone.
Excellent. Well, this is the room. Here we are.
Father? What's wrong?
Go! Go!
Shit.